Sounds like we've got trouble.
I'm trying to think, and I don't think Sora actually sees Kairi until near the end.
We'll take it from here.
That's a new one. Oh, okay, he's coming to me. It's hammer time! That took out a lot of help. Oh, there's more. Cool. Realize it turned fucking tiny. This is for Donald, you son of a bitch. Suck your own hammer, bitch.
Impressive.
Where the hell are you?
By the way, Have you seen a man named Axel? I expect he's here somewhere.
Like I care.
You see, Axel's no longer acting in our best interest.
Is he with the organization too?
Yes.
You haven't a friend?
Not a very organized organization.
Don't let your guard down. Axel will stop at nothing.
That voice sounds
to turn
familiar.
You into a heartless.
Not familiar in Kingdom Hearts voice.
Gee, thanks
voice
for looking out
voice.
For us, mister. But I'm sure we can take care of ourselves just fine.
Glad to hear it. Axel aside, it would break our hearts to hear something happen to you.
Hearts? You don't have any hearts.
True, we don't have hearts. But we remember what it was like. That's what makes us special.
What do you mean?
We know very well how to injure a heart. Sora, you just keep on fighting those heartless.
Let's jump in after him.
How come?
I'm not sure, but maybe he'll lead us to the organization's world.
Don't be reckless. Do you want to end up like Riku?
What? Hey! Wait!
He actually looked like Riku.
What did he mean, end up like Riku?
Hey! How about you get out of my town now? You've caused enough trouble.
Riku.
I'm at your way. Come on, guys.
Hold it.
Make up your mind.
This goes to the strongest guy in Twilight Town.
Thanks, but we don't really need it.
Whoa!
How do you get those orbs back?
Oh, Sora! Pence, right? Do you know a girl named Kairi?
Kairi?
I sure do. Then you better come to the station.
I didn't even beat him up. What the hell are you talking about?